Okay, what's up guys? So today I'm gonna show you how to make this wooden plane for your son or your girl or whatever. So yes, please stay tuned. Okay, hello guys, so today I'm gonna be making a Spitfire plane from wood. So I'm gonna be doing it out of this book. So in the book there are the what do you call it, the shapes for this. I'm gonna take a photo and put it in here for you, just with all the measurements and all that stuff. So I've draw it over onto the piece of paper over here. So what you're gonna do next, you're gonna cut it out like this, place it on your piece of wood that you want it on, then you're gonna trace it off on the wood and cut it out. So I'm just gonna skip a little bit ahead and show you when I've traced it. Okay, so I'm now done, finished the tracing of the plane onto the wood. As you can see, all the parts are there. There's the propeller. I did it on a little bit smaller, thinner, thinner piece of wood. So I'm gonna make this one over here. So now we're gonna cut it with the, I'm gonna use the metal saw because it works a little bit finer, and just with the file also to make this plane. So it's gonna take a while. Okay, so I've now finished cutting all the pieces out. As you can see here, this is the tail piece. So yes, we're quickly just gonna file it out, as you can see, and make it nice, and then we'll put it back together. So I'm gonna use a file, and I'm also gonna use some sandpaper. Okay, so we are done filing everything, making it nice and neat. As you can see, the corners are nice and round, and it's ready for assembly. I just want to show you how to do the propeller, because this is what it looks like now. It looks like this. It's nice, a nice propeller shape. So first, what you do is you start to file with an angle like this, but make sure to leave a little bit of a gap there that you do not file. Just like makes it look a little bit better. So you do that on both sides like this. Yes, that's how you do it. So we're gonna put it everything on together now. So firstly, what you do, you're gonna do the tail section. So we are gonna put it like this. It's gonna come in like this, as you can see. So take your quick setting wood glue, then we're just gonna put a little bit over here, just like that. Not very much, but a lot, not a lot, but just like that. We're gonna put it in like that. Now we're gonna take the fuselage, put a little bit in there also. Again, not that much, but just enough. So now we're gonna put it in there. So just squeeze it in there till the bottom, as you can see, is equal to the fuselage. So it fits nice and tight also. What you can also do is you can put a little bit of glue over there. Let's just put that there. Put a little bit of glue over here. Just like that. And now we're gonna squeeze it in there. Make sure it is nice and flat there. Press on top. And that's how you put the tail section together. So this actually looks quite nice. Now the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do the wings. So you take it, and you put it on the flat side of the fuselage over here. Just put it like that there, and just see if it will fit. So I can see that mine fits, so it will be great if we put it together now. So just take a little bit of glue, spray it on the other side here, just like that, and then that will be good. And we put just middle. Might try to put it in the middle of the wing, so the wings are equally like that. So if you can to do so, be great. So if you also want to put something out, you can here. Just to cruise in a bit. Just think you're gonna keep it alone. We're gonna do it together. So yes, quickly do that. Quickly that. Please quick that. Okay, so we have attached the wings with two screws over there, and it's looking quite good, as you can see. It's not too bad. The glue is just gonna set over there. So yes, this is your Spitfire. It's almost done. So next what we're gonna do, we're just gonna have to put on the propeller that I showed you. That's not gonna be too easy. Ugh, too bad. It's gonna be quite easy. So first what you do, you're just gonna put a screw there. Before you put it on there, just screw it in. Let's just quickly screw it in over here. Okay, so next step that you're gonna do, you're gonna put a propeller on here, and yes, you're not going crazy. This is the other propeller, the other one broke. I've already made a hole there, so just drill a hole in there, or so that you can put the screw in there. Okay, so next that you're gonna do, just put a screw in there. Just put it like that. Okay, there it is. So now we're just gonna put it on there. Just okay, so there the propeller is on there. That looks actually very nice. Let me just switch the angle a little bit. There's the propeller. As you can see, it wasn't that hard to make. So if you want one that moves, that if you want a propeller that moves around, that you can spin, all that you have to do, just wiggle it a little like that, this, and eventually the hole will become big enough to just spin it around. Or you can use something else instead of a screw, but I'm working with what I've got. So yes, this is my homemade Spitfire that I made, that I'm gonna give to my son one day when he's a little bit older. So next step, what you can do, you can paint it like that. I'm gonna paint it white and brown, so let's see how that looks. Okay, so this is how it looks when it's almost finished. But you can make it any color that you want. Yes, I'm aware that it looks like a cow, but that's okay. So yes, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more of stuff like this. See you in the next one. Yeah, welcome.